It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest star, Vicki. From the Monte Carlo Show, Patrick Wayne. And here's the host of Password Plus, Tom Kennedy.
Hey, how are you doing, guys? How are you, Vicki? I'm good to see you. Right on the nose, I got you. Patrick? Hey, that's you, dude.
And we're happy to see you, too. This is vacation time.
They're not happy. They're drunk.
Whoa, wait a minute.
How's Vicki Lawrence?
She's fine, thanks.
That's good. And Patrick, how's Patrick
he's
Wayne?
He's doing pretty good, too. Thank you for asking.
Welcome back to both of you.
Thank you.
We have two fine players to play our game, and they are on your right, Vicki, is Linda Coffey, and on your left, Patrick, is Marla Zittek. Come in, Marla, and come in, Linda. Hi, Linda, sit down. Linda Coffey, would you refresh our memory about yourself, please?
Okay, I'm a special education teacher, and I'm a native Californian.
Okay, and Marla Zittek, is it Zittek?
Zittek.
Zittek. All right, Marla Zittek, tell us about yourself.
Well, I just moved here from Texas, and I spent the past couple years traveling to different cities, and I'm just loving the California beautiful weather.
Mm-hmm. Travel bug, huh? All right. You're too late to get into the game here?
Yep.
Now, we're in the middle of a game. Patrick, your side has $200, and Vicki, yours has zero. But that's
what
so far.
What a warm welcome.
Yes, I know. But this is a $200 puzzle. You guys can tie this one up. So take a look at it, Vicki and Patrick. And Vicki, option is yours. Pass or play?
I think I'll pass.
Oh.
All right.
What are you laughing at?
It's Richard
Nixon.
No, Vicki.
Oh dear. Actor.
Boone.
No, back to Patrick.
Jaws.
Oh, I do. Schneider. No.
Vicki.
Oh my God.
Oh yeah.
Competition.
Dreyfus.
Yes. The reason I was bringing up, that's a very difficult name to get clues for.
I couldn't think of a one-word movie that he's done either. Uh-huh. I had Close Encounters.
Yeah.
Betty Kravitz.
And Marla, you were thinking of Scheider, weren't
yes.
you? Yeah.
Scheider, yeah. Bye, girl.
Linda, though, Dreyfus goes up on the board. Now, what do you think that puzzle is?
Is it the competition?
Is it the competition? No, it isn't. All right, Vicki and Patrick, take a look at this. All right, Vicki, pass the play.
I think I'll pass.
All right, Patrick.
Thanks a lot. Collision.
Crash.
No, Vicki.
Close.
Encounter?
No, Patrick.
Touching.
Bumper.
No, Vicki, final clue.
Meat.
Accident?
No, it's contact.
That's
another
hard.
Tough one. Yeah, very tough. Contact is now on the board. Let's look at
I was going to say Dristan. But that's contact.
That's right, without the T.
So I figured somebody out there would probably beep me.
We've been known to do that.
Yeah, I know. Me a lot. Okay, I'll play this one.
Okay.
Outer
limits?
No, Patrick.
What do you call those things? Space.
Go ahead. Time. One word. Vicki?
I can't believe it. Planets.
Space.
Yes, that's it.
I forgot what she said. I was just...
What were you trying to think of? Rocket or something like that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The satellite I was trying to think
satellite.
Of. Satellite. Yeah.
All right, Linda. Dreyfus, contact in space. What's the puzzle?
Is it Close Encounters?
Yeah. Is a close encounter of the third time. Yes. Right of contact. Space, visitors, blockbuster. And of course, Close Encounters of the Third Kind is commonly known as Close Encounters. So you're absolutely right. We have $200 apiece, and we're going to have a $200 tie-breaking puzzle after these words.
Yeah. Boy, when you start off with...